The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply. So we went beyond the reaches of our atmosphere. The new frontier offered the promise of a new beginning. But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions, a new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine, ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would mobilize and try to take our homeland.
Warlord, this is Scar One, standing by for tasking.
Copy, 1-1. One of our weapons facilities is under attack by the SDF. We believe this is part of an operation codenamed Raya. Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype and torch the site before SDF can locate it.
Understood, Warlord. We'll get it done.
1 minute!
Friendlies!
Facility's dark. We get our weapon, torch the site.
Gear check!
OMA systems online.
Rules of engagement.
Weapons free.
Good to go.
10 seconds.
Door!
Green light, Scarlet. Green light.
Call it, Wolf.
Go! Go, go!
Stay tight.
Surface temp's 300 below. We gotta move. Reaper, Scar's a boots on ground.
Copy, 1-1. Insert is a vertical drop north of your position.
Copy. On the move.
Tracking two targets below. Boost down, take them out.
Sipes, take point. 1-1 to Reaper. Set death gunners in the AO. Troops in contact.
Copy, lower leg.
Let's get to the weapon before they do.
He's down.
Entry point's 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving. Reaper, we're approaching the entry point. Be advised, we've encountered steady SDF presence.
Thermal is spotty in your depths, so stay alert.
Stand fast.
Sentries up top, second deck.
Wolf, take one, we got the others.
Got three more coming up. up.
Mind the gap. They just executed him. SDF with weapons, no prisoners. Multiple targets.
Sneak is out.
Copy that.
Right clear.
Fan out.
Our weapons in the armory vault. Half a click up. Close quarters. Check your scopes. You think they heard the blast? Assume they did. Let's give them a proper welcome then.
Toss an anti-grav.
Copy that.
Hey, what was that?
Get down.
Moving up.
Need backup. My location.
He's down. Watch your corners.
Reaper, we're in R&D. Move into the armory.
Copy. Be advised. SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Eyes on research lab. Contact.
Bravo. Status update. Over.
What the hell? Zuma!
Keep us moving. Stay alert. We're not clear.
They're closing.
Get the city in now!
Line them up!
Target's down.
One, we're off the time across the Bingo fuel. What's your status?
Moving on target now. Exfil in 6 mics. Out.
Weapons on the other side. I'm beaten to it.
Sipes, crash it.
All clear. Jackpot.
Got eyes on the ball.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
F-spar prototype.
Put it up, Sipes. We're gonna need it.
Here, Wolf. Compact model. Same tech.
The riot operation, we're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirm the execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50 plus infantry machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking, let's move!
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area.
We're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirm the execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50 plus infantry machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking, let's move!
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area.
We got a double timing!
Right, she's gonna blow! Move!
Catch your breath, Juno.
Get me, coach. Gun destroyed. Data retrieved. Initiating trial.
How many did you come with?
Where?
What about the airship we shot down?
My men need medical.
You care about your men.
Unclear. Helmet cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. Set defs made no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is set def allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to
free... Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But, sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem. Respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. Stratcom is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
How many?
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This Felice stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alder, no?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship, it's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
Come on. We'll take the scenic route. Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
Welcome to Fleet Week.
Mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it?
Negative. Gray Man's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
Just fly into the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face. Make a hole.
Right this way, Lieutenants.
Service has its perks. We got a plane to catch.
Eating this thing up.
Public relations, Reyes.
It's propaganda, Salt. We lost four men and we're throwing a party.
Our hands are tied. Take a little R&R today, Reyes. That's an order.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
We found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Programmed for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
Look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Inside, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Roger, Admiral. 6 to Roger 6. Ground to escort unit of engines.
Copy. Raven 6 to Vengeance. Top cat is on board. We're coming to you.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
You kept the Ethan Project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alder knew. First troop ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I got stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am. Not at all.
You got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Datus guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The Aegis guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
Aegis guns to shoot down the fleet!
We have to get to the tower to take back control of the dock!
Hold on!
Thank you. close to the tower now.
Civilians are everywhere. Take fire.
They're targeting our civilians.
I don't know, Ethan. Our Aedas guns are still firing on our fleet.
The only way to save this city is to get inside the Aedas tower.
Endurance is hit. Watch out! Still down, sir.
Aedas Tower's dead ahead.
We're getting close.
C-sectors dropping in.
getting close.
C6 is dropping in.
Use grenades on the bots.
Push through. That death's been trying to take control for years, Ethan.
They knew our whole fleet was here.
There's movement inside.
Reyes, by that door. I'll clear in behind you.
I see one!
Set up a perimeter!
Pinned down! Gold teams cannot advance! The immediate suppression!
Eclipse, this is Top Cat. How ground force cover.
Clear, sir. Inbound hot.
Zeta forces! Blue!
Friendly! Hold your fire!
Lieutenant Reyes, get your jackals in the air for fire support.
Roger that, sir.
Medic!
Retribution, this is 1-1.
Go for it, 1-1.
Gator, I need SCAR 3 airborne for interdiction. Call for fire to follow.
Copy, Lieutenant. Time to target, one mic.
Topcat to go. Air is inbound for suppression. Once they engage, we're taking this hill.
Roger, Topcat. Go to him, please.
Eclipse, go weapons.
Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Shots out. Shots out.
Break the hill.
We're moving up, Reyes.
Respect our target, 3-1.
Copy. Shake it back.
Request for fire. Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound hot. Shots out. Shots out.
Good effect on target, 3-1.
Copy. Shaking bandits. Bug it out.
Request for fire. Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound hot. Shots out. Shots out.
Good effect on target, 3-1.
Copy. Shaking bandits. Bug it out.
Target is marked.
Roger. Roger. Target acquired. Inbound line. Shots out. Shots out.
Good hit, 3-1.
Copy. Shake and bend. It's bugging out.
Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound line. Shots out. Shots out.
Gold 2-4, I need you on the left flank. 2-6, take the right.
Copy, move to left.
One on station, available for tasking. This is 3-1, waiting for your mark.
Request for fire, target is marked.
Roger, target acquired. Shots out!
Good effect on target, 3-1.
Copy, shaking bandits, bug it out.
Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound line. Shots out. Shots out.
Good effect on target, 3-1.
Copy.
shaking bandits. Bug it out.
Call the clock!
Roger, I see him!
Target marked.
Roger. Inbound for gun run. Guns. Copy. Disengage.
Both Blesty have barricaded inside. Roger. Set up a perimeter. Scars are moving interior.
Ethan, patch into Ada security. I want eyes in that room.
Yes, sir. Steaming to your HUDs now.
10 ships remain. The UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to Ada's system destruct now. Mars Eterni.
We gotta go now. Ethan, go!
Jackpot, all stations. I say again, jackpot.
Relieve the bot. Take the prisoner into custody. Petty officers, get that ATIS back up. We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
Sato forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
You'll need medical.
I need nothing.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Michael Aaron Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
SDF sleeper cell.
That's not my name. That is the moniker of an Earthland fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya, of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa. You started a war.
And I will finish that war.
Ada's guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
You prolong the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Mars Eternum.
Stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir?
Let's move!
All stations, this is Scar 1-1. Ada's